If we have a pipe that is 1 inch in diameter and the shear stress on the wall is measured at 0.15 pounds per foot squared. And we want to know what is the pressure drop in PSI per 12 foot length of pipe. And we are going to assume laminar flow. So because laminar flow has its own set of equations, we can use that delta P is related to shear stress by the equation tau, or shear stress at the wall, times 4 times L divided by the diameter. And so this equals 0.15 pound force per foot squared times 4 times our 12 foot length divided by our diameter, and we want to keep that in feet, so that's 1 divided by 12, and that equals 86.4 pounds per foot squared. But we want it in PSI, which is pounds per square inch. So we have to divide this by 144 square inches per foot squared, and that equals 0.6 PSI. Now, if the shear stress, let's say our shear stress is 0.06 pounds per foot squared, we want to know how far away from the wall are we. So we need a relationship between the shear stress as well related to the shear stress at the wall. So the shear stress at any point is 2 times the shear stress at the wall times whatever that point is, that radius, divided by the diameter. Therefore, our radius is this tau times d divided by 2 times the shear stress at the wall, which is 0.06 pounds per foot squared. That's what we were given. And this, we're going to keep our diameter as 1 inch because we want our radius in inches. And this is divided by 2 times 0.15 pounds per foot squared. And what that gives us now is that our radius is 0.2 inches. But that's not how far we are from the wall, because if you recall, our radius is measured from the center. So we have to find it from the wall is 0.5 inches minus 0.2 inches, which is 0.3 inches from the wall. Where is our shear stress equal to zero? So our shear stress equals zero when R equals zero. And that would be considered 0.5 inches from our wall.